top 10, 10th in the league in on base percentage, and it just